Ideas can be life-changing. Ideas can be life-changing. Sometimes all you need is just one more in a series of good ideas. It's like dialing the numbers into the lock, right? You got five or six numbers dialed into the lock still won't come open, but you don't need five or six more numbers. Maybe you just need one more. A lyric from a song could do it. A dialogue from a movie could do it. Conversation with a friend might do it. That one last piece you need, number. Dial it into the lock, that's it. The lock comes open, there's the door for you to walk through. Sometimes we get the impression, I used to have that I only had this much going for me and I needed this much. Usually not true. And I'm sure not true of this audience where I find you today, as well-dressed as you look today. You know, as fine as you are sitting here today, it isn't that, you know, you've got this much going for you and you need this much. I would assume you've got this much going for you and maybe all you need is just a few more thoughts, ideas, to furnish you some ways and means to turn your life into the dream you want it to be. But here's what else I hope you'll find here today, and that is inspiration. And who knows the mystery of inspiration, why some people are inspired and some are not. You were inspired to get here, some were not. Who knows the mystery of that? I don't know. How come you made it? The rest of them didn't make it. We don't know what that mystery is. Some people turned it down. Some people said it costs too much. Some people said it's going to take too much time. Some people are too busy, right? A lot of different excuses why some are inspired to take advantage of something that comes to town. Others pass it up. We don't know the mystery to that. Here's what I call it, mysteries of the mind. And I just leave it at that. Some things I don't try to figure out. I take the simple approach now, right? Some people do and some people don't. I mean, that's about as profound as my philosophy is. Some buy and some don't buy. Some go for it and some don't. Some change and some don't. And if you've been around for a while, you can usually work out the numbers, right? Out of 10, you know, 3 do, 7 don't. Whatever business you're involved in, pretty soon you got this ratio going. The ones that do, the ones that don't. You say, well, why don't the ones that don't, how come they don't? We don't know. I just leave it as a mystery. I used to try to understand all that. I just take the simple approach now. The guy says, this happens to me, this happens to me, this goes wrong for me, and all this stuff goes wrong for me. How come all this stuff happens to me? I say, I don't know, beats me. The best I've been able to figure out is those kind of things always happen to people like you. I mean, right? That's the best I got. I don't know. I'm an amateur on this stuff. What do I know? So just take the simple approach, right? That's how it is.